testament to the country's progress in science and technology. A forum for learning scientific facts and exchange of thoughts and ideas. Trains and educate industry engineers and leaders. Pioneers novel approaches to technology and its role in improving the lives of people. Sharif University of Technology. SUT is a public university in Iran with its main campus in Tehran and an international campus on Kish Island. Top destination of choice for the top high school leavers.
Human resource is the real asset of this university.
Sharif University of Technology is well known because of its high talented students.
We crop the top of the cream from the entrance examination.
SUT attracts 95% of highest-ranking students in the university entrance exam.
I mean, there are still students who are very good researchers.
They're keen and desire to learn.
They're creative.
They have very good potentials.
They also have very strong, maths and science skills. So they become very good researchers wherever they are.
They are interested in science and technology.
But more recently, a lot of students have gone on to start new businesses.
SUT's mission.
Sharif University of Technology was established in 1965 with the aim of educate specialists in various fields of industry, and it was originally established due to the needs of the country in various fields of industry.
Iran, just like any other nation, decided to acquire the new technologies, new industries, and for that reason, it had no choice but to establish new universities with high quality in order to train engineers and scientists to undertake this very important mission.
To educate students in both theoretical and applied sciences with particular emphasis on the needs of society.
Basic mission of this university is to train highly motivated, very intellectual people who are capable of solving different problems of different backgrounds.
To foster creativity, innovation and entrepreneurship in science, engineering, and technology.
One of the main goals in the Sharif University of Technology is doing research in the age of science.
To promote social responsibility, particularly in the fields of engineering.
As the last orange streak of the sunset was fading into the dark.
The education in SUT is based on problem solving.
We give a lot of attention to our educational system.
And this process is executed in 13 departments, 7 training centers, 14 centers of excellence, and 5 remote teaching centers.
We have a feedback system that we get from our students on how professors are doing.
In the late 1980s, early 1990s, we embarked on a research-oriented path, so the emphasis shifted from education onto research.
The aim of research here is to meet the needs of society and industry.
Most of the people are interested in doing high-quality research.
They, as you can see in the Web of Science, they have very high impact factor publications.
Every year we have so many research publications in most valued national and international journals.
Well, there are two types of research that go on. The university has actually created the knowledge value chain, whereby it goes from education onto commercialization. So there are two links between in this chain called research. One is theoretical research, one is applied research.
SUT Laboratory Services Center aims at easing the access to advanced laboratory services. SUT was primarily established to interact with industry and deal with the needs of society. It has been the innovator of novel models of cooperation with industry.
Sharif University of Technology has a very strong relationship with different industries.
Establishing research centers, technological development, and commercialization programs could be mentioned as examples.
Second is about opportunities to do science. And those of you who have been admitted to the prestigious Sharif University have been given a great opportunity. We expect you to take it seriously and use it productively.
SUT Technology Services Complex is the first infrastructural center of its kind founded in institution of the university in Iran. SUT students are engaged in a range of social and cultural activities. These are organized in the form of arts, cultural and religious centers, student scientific forums, student publications, sports, reading clubs, and other extracurricular activities.